Hi, welcome. My name is San, and my goal is to bring useful information to you so you can have the best health outcomes possible. So let's get started.
Side effects or, you know, thinking of not taking medication, it's good to discuss those with the clinical team because the medication is being given because it's meant to help you. It's meant to help your treatment. So if you're having questions, you're having concerns, you're having doubts about that, then important to get those addressed. You know, talk to somebody who's knowledgeable about the field and get your questions answered, because if you want to change the medication or you want to decrease the frequency of the medication, then that's a decision you and your clinical team can take together. Or if some medication is not working or it's making you feel sick or dizzy or whatever, then it's something that you can talk to them and medication can be adjusted.
Thank you for watching. If you would like to know about more content along these lines, then hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you'll be informed when we create more. If you like this video or you have some thoughts to share, then please comment and hit the like button. And you can always reach us on our platform and the different sites which I've put in the description below. Thank you, and my best wishes to you on your healthcare journey.